Through this video, I'm going to talk about the single page applications in AEM. As we know, the latest AEM versions supports the single page application. And this provides more power to AEM headless capability. AEM is headless? What is headless in AEM? And let us see how it can be achieved. An AEM page with content fragments, experience fragments. And we know that the content fragments and experience fragments reside on DAM. Through the AEM content services, we'll be able to export the content fragment and experience fragments in either JSON or UElements format, which can be available to the third-party applications. This could be either Angular, React, or any such applications. SPA basics. What is an SPA? We have a client, we have server, there is an interaction, and when the first request happens, an HTML page is rendered. This is a complete HTML page. From now on, any further requests, AJAX call is made, and only the dynamic components gets updated here, and the response is JSON format. SPA in AEM. Let us understand how do we achieve the SPA capability in AEM. We have an AEM page with a title and a footer. We author a content fragment on this page. Now we have the content services in AEM. We can export that AEM page data in JSON format to a client-side single page application. It will have a title. The content fragment data gets converted to a content data and the footer. So this can be again an Angular, React, or any such applications. In my upcoming videos, I'll be talking more about the single applications and how do we create an SPA. Subscribe for more AEM videos. Thanks for watching.